Oracle Big Data Cloud Service Compute Edition combines open source technologies to deliver a complete big data platform for running and managing big data analytics applications. The welcome email you received has links to resources to help you get the most out of Oracle Big Data Cloud Service Compute Edition, as well as details about accessing your account. Provide your identity domain and proceed to the login screen. Provide the username and password to sign in. The Oracle Big Data Cloud Service Compute Edition services page is displayed. This page displays all the clusters on Big Data Cloud Service Compute Edition. To create a cluster, click the Create Service button. Provide a unique name to identify the service in your identity domain and optionally provide a description for the new cluster. Configure your cluster by providing the values in the service details page. Provide the cluster configuration parameters. Specify the total number of nodes. Specify 3 or more nodes to provide high availability with multiple masternodes. These nodes run as compute-only nodes without HDFS. Any node in excess of the first 4 nodes which are not designated as compute-only slaves will run as a compute and storage node. The number of Oracle compute units and the amount of memory for each compute node of the new cluster. Specify the amount of HDFS storage you want to allocate to the cluster. Big Data Cloud Service Compute Edition uses a replication factor of 2 for HDFS. Hence, the usable HDFS storage will roughly be half of the total allocated storage. Specify how you want to manage the queues and workload. Preemption off indicates that jobs can't consume more resources than a specific queue allows. This will lead to potentially lower cluster utilization. Preemption on indicates that jobs can consume more resources than a queue allows. If preemption is on and if the cluster is unused, then jobs from any queue can utilize 100% of the cluster capacity. This will lead to better cluster utilization. Next, provide your credentials. Associate an SSH key to this cluster. The Create a New Key option allows you to create and download a new public key for this cluster. Assign an administrator username for the cluster. Enter and re-enter a password for the administrator. The Oracle Storage Cloud Service container is where the job logs are pushed upon completion. You can specify an existing storage container or create a new one. If you have an existing container, enter the credentials. Provide a name for the Oracle Storage Cloud container. Provide the username and password. If you do not have an already existing cloud storage container, click Create Cloud Storage Container. The last section of the service details page displays associations. Select the other cloud services that you want to associate with this cluster. On the confirmation page, review the parameters. Once you're satisfied with the information, you are ready to create a cluster. Usually, the cluster creation takes some time. Once the cluster is created, the status disappears. Navigate to the Big Data Cluster Console. Enter your Cluster Console credentials. Here, you can create and execute jobs which reads input from HDFS, Oracle Database, or the Oracle Storage Cloud Service. Performs computation on the data and provides output. You can also create and execute nodes within the notebook. Nodes allows you to explore and visualize data in an interactive fashion. Thank you for watching. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com.